be no neighbors if there's a nuclear bomb.
Congresswoman, you're voting to start a thermonuclear war. Why are you playing with the lives of American citizens? You're playing with our lives.
Where are you against the war mobilization?
You voted to send arms and weapons. Tulsi Gabbard, she's left the Democratic Party because there are a bunch of war hawks, okay?
I can no longer remain in today's Democratic Party that's under the complete control of an elitist cabal of warmongers, weaponize the national security state to go after their political opponents, and above all, who are dragging us ever closer to nuclear war.